Before the day begins, Lori and Monty give a quick lesson in helping brides with missing moms.
That's a really sticky situation.
Yeah.
Just because mom is not here doesn't mean she doesn't have a presence.
So it'll be interesting to see who the bride brings and who she's going to rely on. But remember, mostly she's going to be relying on you and us to help guide her through this choice.
Let's have a good day.
Yeah, let's do it.
That's something for consultant Flo to keep in mind as she greets a bride with an unconventional support group.
Hi.
Hi. Anna? Nice to meet you.
I'm Anna Young, and I'm 24 years old. I'm from South Charleston, West Virginia, and I'm here to shop for my wedding dress. Derek is my fiance. We've been together for a year now. He has a very good sense of humor. He always makes me laugh. He's amazing, and I couldn't ask for somebody better.
So who do you have with you?
Today, I brought my cousin Amy with me, my stepmother Pam, brought my brothers Travis and JW, and my dad Jim.
But one person close to Anna's heart is noticeably absent.
I lost my mom when I was 17. Shopping without her, it's gonna be probably the hardest thing because, you know, she would have been the most important person to be there for me.
When a bride's mom is not here to help her find the dress, there's a real void, and somebody has to step up to fill that role.
She's really, emotional about her mother, and so that's why I'm here today.
So have you tried on before?
I have. I'm liking, the fitted up top and then, the train. I'd really like something that can show off my figure.
Is everybody liking that fitted, kind of sexy style?
I don't care if it shows little neck.
Or he'll show a little neck. It's in the red.
Yeah, yeah.
Even though he's my younger brother, JW is definitely protective over me. JW will want to see me in a turtleneck or a parka.
Finding anything?
Nothing in your size.
Kind of like this one.
That one, dude. It looks like a cocoon.
Have you ever heard of a bull in a china shop? Well, you have not seen these boys in a bridal shop.
It's a shawl. It covers her up.
I like the one strap.
That looks like a goddess dress, you know, like Athena or something.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever wore something like that?
My dad normally has horrible taste.
This is gorgeous.
Horrible.
And the way this is done, it's got that bling thing going. She's always been into beautiful, frilly things. So I would love to see her in something a little different. Hey, and that one's actually in your budget. Good.
Yeah. My budget today is $2,000, and my dad will be helping me out with the dress.
First dress. I think it's really pretty.
Yeah, I really like that. I'm surprised that my dad picked out something so pretty. Really like the bling bling and the fittedness.
Let's see what the peanut gallery thinks about it.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Dad, you picked it.
I have a little bit of a thing for clothes. This dress is awesome. As far as I'm concerned, if I was wearing dresses, this would be the one I would wear.
I really like this one a lot.
I'm surprised that my dad picked this dress. I'm kind of speechless on this one.
Some people just have an eye for fashion.
Look out, Monty. Dad's got some talent.
I may have me a new fashion director.
What does the bride think? You still want to look?
Yep. I guess, there's still lots to try on.
I don't think Lori's going to offer him my job just yet.
Bride Anna is trying on a dress chosen by her brother, Travis.
I like this part, but this is like... Oh my gosh. This is a hot mess.
Oh, yeah.
That thing's ugly.
I like it above the bed ruffle.
What do y'all think of the bows?
Oh, there's bows on there. I couldn't see them for everything else.
I'm not a fan of the bows.
Too much dress. I don't want to look frumpy and big.
Now, could you hold the reception under that?
We could probably get a keg under there, too.
It looked good in the bag, but when you took it out, it really inflated.
Travis said it looked awesome in the bag, but Anna refuses to wear the bag over the dress.
Bride Anna's got an encouraging sign from above.
I really like this one a lot. I think my mom would like this one too.
I like that. That's
cool. I like
that. Yeah, I like that.
I love it.
I can tell that she really likes this dress.
Okay.
I think Mommy would like this one. The tears started coming. And I just got this weird feeling like my mom was watching. I feel like a princess.
Do you think it's time we jack you up? Do a little bell and some jewelry?
Yeah.
Still remind you of a dress your mother would like?
Yes.
Does this beat Dad's dress?
Sorry, but yeah.
Yeah, that's a gorgeous dress. And you nailed it. The moment Anna started crying, game over. On an emotional level, she made a connection with this dress. Once that happened, I knew my dress would stand a chance no longer.
Is this a dress you want to get married in?
Yes.
So you're saying?
Yes to the dress. Yay! Okay, yay! Come on over.
I hope us being here, giving her the family support, you know, is really something that helped her along.
My mom's watching over me, and I know she would love the dress. I can see myself walking down the aisle on my wedding day with my dad and giving me away.
It's 3 weeks later, and Bride Sonia's big day has finally arrived.
The dress is fitting just right in all the right places.
I'm really excited to see how beautiful she's gonna look in her dress.
We're gathered together to join this man and this woman. You now may kiss your wife.
I'm very happy.
Real happy. Real, real happy.
This is the first day of the rest of my life.
Wedding dress shopping isn't just about the dress. It's about the people who share the experience. Whether they're there in body or in spirit, the bride always has someone on her side to make her dreams come true.